Christmas lights.
The glow of Christmas lights attracted people from all walks of life to Warren. However, some were more prepared for Christmas than others. That includes making sure Christmas gifts are wrapped and delicately placed under the Christmas tree.
I'm 95% ready. I'm really close. Just got a few gifts to wrap and I'll be all set. I'll be all ready to go.
Others were a little more behind, like these shoppers, spending the day at Somerset Mall to make sure everyone has a gift to unwrap.
I've always been a late shopper. I've been all these years, and what I can do before, I can do again.
According to the National Retail Federation, 7% of shoppers will wait until Christmas Eve to finish buying gifts. Others took to the internet to get their shopping done weeks in advance.
I ordered online, did all my shopping online. Everything was delivered to the house. It was painless. It was easy.
And while some are just looking forward to that visit from Santa,
I like spending time with my family and opening up gifts.
Others are looking forward to some time to kick back and relax.
11 days off work. But I'm being honest, I have 11 days off.
And that was Allie Hoxie reporting. Now, that hot spot in Warren you just saw, it's just one of dozens of impressive holiday lights displays in Metro Detroit.
And we posted a link on WXYZ.com with some of the best dazzlers in our area.